I'm making big bank. Homie, I move stocks. I'm like a warehouse worker without the toolbox. Stay on my feet like tube socks. I'm braided up with a bad mouth like Riley from Boondocks. My crew's hot, your crew's not. You similar to when a balloon pop. Homie, you dudes flop. I'm yelling M.O.B. like Tupac. Screw what you dudes thought. Everyone in my crew got money. It's Lil Jeff, the same kid that used to cry on his knees when his mama would leave. His pops was already gone, so you promised to be a father to me. But I feel like you've forgotten to be, cause I'm hurting and I know that more is promised to me. But honestly, I can't picture me living profitably. Obviously, your plans ain't for my eyes to see, but thinking logically keeps me from thinking positively. Yo, let me give a quick description of how I be ripping rappers. I'm vicious, equipped with magnificent verbalistic linguistics. I'm not the one to trip with. I'm more explosive than mixing dynamite sticks with nitroglycerin liquid. My figure of speech unleashes venomous beasts. I'm a ridiculous creep with vigorous beats. Your click could be admitting defeat. You get your face punctured like we were sparring, but I was kicking.
First of all,
it's West Coast till the casket drop. Only thing shaking Cali is an aftershock. We got high fashion bras, the baddest spot. It's the middle of December and my ass is hot. Six foes jumping, dragging drops, Bloods and Crips, crooked cops, cannabis shops. It ain't a matter of question, it's a matter of fact. Everybody know Cali's